Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Master on Twitter, so you're back for another episode of Beyond Two Souls. So let's get into it. Hoping I can get a Batman episode out today. Don't know.
Johnny.
Oh, yeah.
Get up.
Huh? What's going on?
Get dressed. I'll explain in the car. The DPA has launched a program to study the other side, the Infraworld, as they call it. They've created a condenser, a machine to open a rift to what lies beyond.
They've opened a passage? To Aiden's world?
Something happened last night. Entities got through the rift and we couldn't shut down the condenser. Everybody in the building was slaughtered. None of the rescue teams came back. They called and asked for your help. I told them you were just a child, that it was too dangerous. But they know only you know how to deal with what lies beyond the rift.
Tell them why are they being stupid and trying to open a passage to the upper side.
Jody, if you don't want to do it, just say, and I'll take you back.
It's all right. I'll do it.
She's the only one that can stop this.
Have we got any information coming out of there yet?
I'm sorry, miss. You can't come with me.
She can go.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Did she?
Adam, can you help me? Adam, help him. I don't know what you can do, but help him.
What could that be? They're not telling us everything.
The condenser is in the lower basement. You need to find the control room. That's all they could tell me.
I mean, you teleported.
Jody, the entities around the rift, they're not like Aiden. They're from the depths of the other side. We know almost nothing about them.
But they're dangerous.
I've been living with an entity that I know nothing about since the day I was born. I get it. Don't worry. I don't plan on dying today.
It's like the first couple of episodes are scary, and then surely it goes somewhere else because it's just dealing with these damn entities for the entire thing.
But I'm scared.
No shit, there's blood on the ground. Can you move any faster, Jody? Scared? Why don't you run for it? Oh.
Great. Oh, the elevator's stuck.
Aiden.
Go see what you can do, Aiden.
Go in. Oh Jesus. Wrong button, wrong button. Go back up. Wrong button. What? Confused, what am I supposed to do? Ah, there we go. I think. Well, there we go. Out. Jesus. What was that? Son of a bitch. But you know, like, scary things. Stop it.
Try to open it from the other side. I know. I can feel it too. They're here. Stay close to me, okay?
Call the emergency team. They're coming!
Peace.
I can help. Don't do that. Jeez, oh. Okay, do this guy as well. Where'd I go?
Thank you.
too. Jordy, go through. Get over there. Can't do anything to him. Okay.
No, please, go away. God, no, please.
Easy. I'm Jody. I work with Professor Dawkins.
The entities. They invaded the laboratory. Creatures from the 10th. I managed to hide, but they're still here. I know they're still here.
Try to get to the elevator. It's working now. You should be able to get out.
You're staying here? But those things will kill you.
I'm not alone.
We always face death alone.
Now let's just keep waiting. Oh no. What? Come on! Don't let me do this for long! Shit. Yes, Jody. Aiden, you're no help. Strangle him. I do this for everyone? No, just that one? Okay. Yeah, it'd most likely be the same thing happening all over again. Mr. Chair.
Come
god. Oops. These guys all coming back to life. Please tell me I can thingy one of them.
The condenser is close. I can feel the echo on the other side. Let's take it really slow. Maybe we can slip through unnoticed.
Stopped in a panic attack.
Something going on. The energy level in the condenser is still rising. We've got to shut it down. Now! I can't! I can't!
Mm-hmm. All the creepy stuff happening wasn't because of this.
Turn it off. No, crap.
Oh shit.
Oh shit.
That damn thing won't work. Another console. If I can get to it, we might still have a chance.
A seizure warning in this or something, eh? No one's gonna tell me the quick thing of it, so I'm gonna have to guess which way you're roughly gonna fit.
Friend, cool. want to see just the guess words where you're roughly gonna go. Okay. That's handy. Something that doesn't move.
Aiden, are you there?
No, don't tell me we lost Aiden. Jesus. Oh, a long ass chapter.
Jody.
Oh, I should have sent you on that. It's my fault. It's all my fault. My God, I was so afraid I lost you.
Don't let them ever do that again. If they open a passage, there'll be nothing left.
Missed bodies to channel. Wait, what? I thought I got them all. Okay. Shut down the condenser. Wait, you couldn't shut down the condenser? Guess that's if I failed every quick turn event and Aiden wasn't able to take out them all. Okay. I killed the possessed scientist. Okay.
Ready?
Okay, I'm gonna end that episode here. Please, if you like it, drop a like, and I will see you.